Hi, I'm Dr. Ashwin Rajagopal. I'm the consultant surgical oncologist at Manipal Hospital Whitefield. It is not known why some people get cancer and why some people don't. But there are a few genetic conditions, cancers such as ovarian cancer and breast cancer, where the children can inherit it from their family. The risk is about 10 to 15%. But the exact cause of cancer is very complex. It dependent on number of factors. The first one is dependent on the age. It's dependent on the immune condition of the person. Third one is the lifestyle changes such as smoking, alcohol, then exposure to sun, unsafe sex practices. Then is all, and most important is the genetic factors, which we are getting more and more aware of.